hear something that's really good, that resonates with you, write it down. Three commitments that you're going to do over the next 60 days. And you wonder why they don't say yes. I mean, just maybe.
Hello, my name is JoAn Majors. And by now you've heard that I'll be in your area on February the 28th at the invitation of Thompson Suburban Dental Lab and the fine folks there. It's been my experience that no one on the team should be above new learning. In fact, my philosophy is that the doctor can't be the only one learning. I hope that you'll take this opportunity to bring your entire team to an event that's a great learning opportunity. The number one comment I get at a program like this is generally at the first break, a doctor who says, "I didn't really understand what today was about. I thought it was just about implants," or, "I wish I'd bought my entire team. Better yet, I just texted my office manager, my hygienist, or my spouse to join me for the afternoon." We all need tools to complete our daily tasks. You wouldn't go in to do even a simple extraction with just a mouth mirror. You'd go in with a toolbox full of surgical tools. This is really no different. Join me February 28th, and I'll let you leave with a toolbox full of words, ideas, and other things to create value for the dental treatment that you want to do this year. Dr. Mish wrote in my first book, "What good is all the scientific training if no one chooses a treatment?" I look forward to meeting you and your entire team on February the 28th. Join Bill Grill, myself, and all the fine folks there. Thanks a lot. Have a great day.
You can do it. And I'll tell you, remember, I'm married to one. I have the utmost respect for the doctors, but here's the bottom line. Kind of, sort of, little, great day. So don't tell me it won't work. I know how it works. And I'm going to say yes. I'm not going to be a turkey today. You guys, we got patients to be turkeys. Okay? Doesn't matter what you say anyway. I don't care.
Let me first say, you called the right place.
Amy, spend time. I use this all the time and I'm very comfortable with it. Okay. We need a partner down on the end. We need a partner.
You thought I was serious.
That guy's got some good gum.
You don't always have to. If the doctor does that, then a lot of times what our doctor will do, and you're only going to have to do three things, but you're right, to treat them. Are you guys with me?
And somebody wants to know.
Do what you tell me. So if you tell me it's little,
who has the most perceived power in the practice? Take the doctor with you everywhere you go. If you don't say, "Well, in instances like this, I'm not the doctor." We do this a lot. "I'm not the doctor, but in instances like this, I've seen Dr. Majors do amazing things."